We're back here at one of my favorite places over in my old neighborhood where I grew up. We're at Thai Basil over on Raymond Road in McKenna, kind of next to the Quick Trip. And I'm here now with Chris, owner of Thai Basil. Good to see you again, Chris.
Good to see you again. Sawasdee krap, Justin.
Sawasdee krap.
Sawasdee krap, everyone.
Sawasdee krap.
Okay. It's good to see you. Right. We've got a lot to talk about today. We got some food, obviously, but you have some, a lot of things that you want to talk about.
Yes. First of all, right now we just like want to say Happy New Year to everyone on 2021.
Happy
okay,
New
we
Year.
Already passed 2020, which is really tough year.
Yep.
I mean, with all the customer and also with us too as a Thai Basil. But anyway, we passed through all those tough year already, and we wish that everyone on the 2021 has to be like grown up and prosper.
Yes.
Be good and be better and be safe.
Be safe.
All right, be safe.
Okay, well, good. Got that out of the way.
Exactly. And then also, like, I just want to talking about like the thing for the past year that we do on those kind of the promotion. Everyone still want to get some promotion, or the customer was just looking for when do we have the new promotion. I just want to tell you by this time now. So we just about to creating our promotion, and then the promotion gonna be run to all the whole year. But then it just I'm just about like to thinking about what kind of promotion that we're gonna fit to the customer for all 2021 years, like that.
Okay.
Perfect.
So you're in the works of kind of coming up with a new promotion
exactly.
for 2021.
Right. The earliest that we can find is gonna be like on Valentine's Day. That's
Ooh,
coming
okay.
Valentine's Day. So all when right. you come up to Valentine, the lovely day. So just coming to Thai Basil. I believe at by that time, so the Thai Basil promotion will launch already.
Launching right. it on hopefully
exactly.
on Valentine's Day, February 14th. All right.
Yep.
It's gonna be a great year.
All right. Yeah. And also for like for the past year though, I mean we have like really successful for the customer base. Our food is really like the grown up phenomenon. A lot of customers just coming to visit us. We just like the old-timer customer, the new-timer customer just always coming. Then I have to thank you about our staff that help us like working and building Thai Basil team to be, successful today. Without them, we don't have like Thai Basil.
Yeah, without a staff, you don't have Thai Basil. That's
exactly,
true.
Yeah,
that's
because
true.
We got slammed every night now.
Yes,
we
that's
need
a,
them.
That's like, a good thing, that's a good thing, right? And if there's any professional chefs out there who might want
right.
to inquire about a job,
right? Okay,
I can talk to you.
Yeah, right now, also we still like recruiting for the new person.
Mm-hmm.
But then, as the people who got in charge is the chef boy. I believe that in the couple of tapes ago, we have like the show from Chef Boy already, and today too we have like the chef boy on the show, like that. So. Chef Boy gonna be like the stay with us as a Thai Basil all the time.
Okay.
Even though you not see me because sometimes I'm busy, but Chef Boy gonna be still stay with us and then delivery our good food to you.
Excellent.
Excellent.
Excellent. Mm-hmm. And speaking of good food, what do we got here today?
Oh, today we have like the we call spicy cashew nut.
Ooh.
One of a good stir fry, and also like a lot of people like cashew, and
yes.
we put some like the Thai. Chili salt in there.
Sure.
Not just only regular salt, we add the Thai chili salt in there. So people love it like that. Later on, you're gonna go for it.
I love cashews on my stir fry. That's like, I can't eat stir fry without cashew.
Yeah.
So it's excellent.
Yeah,
so
we know that you come in here, so cashew for Justin.
Heard that I was coming today, so. Good,
yeah.
good.
And
well,
then,
oh, go
right,
ahead.
Yeah, okay, you can.
Sure, yeah.
Food, yeah.
Well, you can keep talking while I'm. Stuffing
right.
my face here, I won't be able to talk. So.
This one, spicy cashew chicken. So
okay.
it's always available at Thai Basil.
This
again,
is year round, it's available.
Yeah,
okay.
Year round available. And then also like, you can order with us like from mild to crazy hot. Like this dish is not, it's not like too much crazy, but it's good for you to have for your dinner.
Really nice grilled flavor on that chicken though. I love
exactly.
it.
Exactly.
Mm. Mm-hmm. Very good. Mm.
Yeah.
Excellent.
All right.
And you gotta polish it off with a nice chai tea here.
Chai
so.
Tea.
Mm-hmm.
Like that. But then don't forget that. I mean, when the past whole year, we have, have a difficult time on the last year. So I have to thank you, Justin. I have to thank you, and I have to thank you, Jessa, and also TVW.
That
coming to support our local business all
that's
the time.
That's what we do.
All the whole year long like that. So we have to thank you. That's why I mean our name Thai Basil that go further to catch all the customer in every right. household. And right now on the website, everyone know Thai yep. Basil because of yep. you guys. Thank you so much.
Absolutely. Right. Thank you very thank much. You. Thank you very much. And thank you for saying that. It really means a lot. Mm-hmm. And you can always get great food at Thai Basil. Go to ThaiBasilFoodMadison.com or give them a call. The number is on your screen. And we'll be back after the break.
ขอบคุณครับ